Bowel movements begin as early as 12 weeks and continue for about 6 weeks. The material first expelled from the fetal and newborn colon is called meconium. It is composed of digestive enzymes, proteins, and dead cells shed by the digestive tract.